You were.
As opposed to hundreds of years.
We should bring her one back. A whole trunk full.
Yes.
Before you got boring.
I'm sure it's just your imagination.
I don't suppose.
It wouldn't. That might.
It's the world, dear.
And have you found yourself a queen in those 3 years?
Hang on, so if there are no wars to fight...
It's Aslan! It's Aslan over there! He's right! Hello there. It's all right. We're friends.
And when my cousins left, after the war ended, till the end of time,
we did it.
I knew we would.
Susan, this was...
Don't you worry, dear.
Narnia's not going to run out of toasted.
Leading to the end of the world will just tip off the edge.
I need to introduce myself. My name...
Pleased to meet you, Mr. Tomness. I'm Lisa Pevensey.
Well, then... And, you know, we never got to...
Ooh. Yes, please.
Amelia, with any Narnian lullabies?
Sorry. No. I think you look funny.
The Valiant. To the great.
He used to dance. miss you so much. You've grown.
Every year you grow.
Where have you been? Why haven't you come to help us? I knew it was you. The whole time, I knew it. But the others didn't believe me.
Now, I think your friends have slept long enough.
Who read books full of facts that were useless.
Just the Lucy the Valiant. High King.
Aslan.
Thank you. Ertz.
What do you think's past Lone Island's reach? Do you really believe there's such a place?
Majesty.
Thanks, Reek. I knew you'd come.
All just barking mad. Cousin Edmund is...
things. Aslan will help us. We'll find her. I promise. Somehow.
The blue star! When I grow up, I want to be just like you.
When you go up, you should be just like you.
Goodbye, Lucy.